I'm definitely a baby boomer.
Gen Xer.
Millennial.
Baby boomer.
Millennial?
Gen X.
My biggest financial worry is my 14-year-old daughter. That's for sure.
But I understand where you're coming from because I was there once and I had to raise two sons.
You can make it work. I look at all you young girls that we work with and I watch you guys balance it all and it works well.
I do have parents that I'm the primary caregiver.
You know, you have to balance your life, and work is a great thing, but work is not your life.